Welcome to Media Memories. A look back at the recorded highlights of movies, radio, Broadway, news events, and television. Brought to you by the Communication Department at Grandview College. I'm your host, Stephen Winzenburg.
It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that are dried upon some line. That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we'd fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman's crying to her mother 'cause she turned and I was gone, I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and a summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard a roughening coal pile and a dirty hat full low across my face. Through cupped hands round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're awaking from the back roads by the rivers of my memories, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.
You know who that is. That's Glen Campbell, favorite country pop artist. And this week we're featuring country pop music on Media Memories. I have to admit that country is not one of my favorite formats. My wife loves it, and so for her this week I'm going to play some country music. But some of these songs may even be too old for her to remember. And I've got something juicy from back in the good old radio days as well. It was Glen Campbell, and another one who sounds a little bit like Glen, because he was from that same period and was a popular songwriter singer who crossed over to the pop charts. His name is Bobby Goldsboro.
You knew I could not stay for long when you asked me to come over in the wee hours of the morning. I said I could not let the sunrise catch me sleeping, and that is why I've given you fair warning. And though you might have loved me like I never, ever have been loved before, your front door is open, and I've got to keep on moving. So I will stay with you a while, and then I'll let my hitchhike thumb take me to where I wanna. Because I've got to keep on searching for the dream that I've been seeking since I left my Oklahoma.
And who's to say but that I might be back tomorrow? If I find there's only sorrow, you may see me from your windowsill next morning. I'm a drifter, and I've seen the rain. I'm a drifter, and I felt the pain that comes with loneliness. So I drift from town to town, searching all around, looking for the answer to my sorrow. And if the answer is you, then I'll be back tomorrow. Let's make the most of time before the break of day, but don't try to make me stay if I don't want to. Because I've got to keep on searching for that dream, and you can't find me with the simple words, I love you. But if I realize the dream that I've been searching for is waiting here behind your door, then I'll come back to stay if you still want me to. I'm a drifter, and I've seen the rain. I'm a drifter, and I felt the pain that comes with loneliness. So I drift from town to town, searching all around, looking for the answer to my sorrow. And if the answer is you, then I'll be back tomorrow. I'm a drifter, and I've seen the rain. I'm a drifter, and I felt the pain that comes with loneliness.
That's Bobby Goldsboro from the 1960s, 1970s. He was very popular, along with Glen Campbell, some of the other crossover artists. We're going to hear some more coming up on this week's Media Memories. But first, let's go way back to the days of old-time radio from the 1940s. And here's some folks you wouldn't expect to do something country, but it's funny. It's a satire of a small-town hillbilly radio hour called the All-Star Cowboy Hour, featuring who else? Groucho Marx and the Marx Brothers.
Next on MARX, Bo Brick, the granite dentist, presents the All-Star Cowboy Hour.
Take down the radio again. We're all on the stations again. Woo-hoo! You listeners near the stockyard, don't blame it on the stockyard. The air is just full of us.
Yes, folks, we're brought to you by Bo Brick, the painless dentist. Now here's our theme.
Bo Brick is a painless dentist. Of his painless work we sing. When he drills or hammers at you,
Bo Brick, he don't feel a thing.
Hey, Texas Mark, I hear you got one of them newfangled garbage disposers at your house.
Yep, I wrote my cousin Ruth back in Arkansas about their garbage disposer. How it shows up the garbage, how it installed it under the sink.
What do you think of it?
You read back and said the ID sounds fine, but I'll never understand how you managed to shove a pig down the drain.
Toss him out.
Yeah, I'm sorry I didn't toss out that one. Well, let's get Mendo a sad and sentimental tune, boys. What'll it be?
Well, I'm a sad and sorry sight tonight.
You sure is, but what'll we sing, eh?
I'm dreaming of my old time gal friend. It's a year ago I lost her. And today,
a day.
She was sweet and pretty, though her feet was awful dirty. She polished them on each and every day.
A day.
And day's getting too long. I'm sure I'll never see my girlfriend. He'll never come back calling out my way. When I think of how I love her, as down the well I shove her. I sure be surprised if she come back today.
Oh, that's real fine, Jack. Yahoo!
Well, ladies, that brings us to closing time again. We just got 50 or 60 minutes for a word about our sponsor. That's Bobrit, the friendly credit dentist.
Friend, step close to your radio. Confidentially, when it comes to money, Bobrick is a dope. So take advantage of the sucker. Sign up for his easy credit plan. No money down. Take as long as you want to pay. Take years.
Then when you're all paid up, come in. Tell Bobrick you're all paid up. He will cheerfully refund your gum.
Yeah, come in and walk out with Bobrick's teeth in your trap. Then your friends, too, will say...
Them teeth may fit Bobrick, but on you they stink.
And now for the sign-off theme.
Bobrick's false teeth are so lifelike, and they're sold on credit, too. Bring your gums to Bobrick's office. He will put the bite on you.
The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, so I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. So let the sun shine in, face it with a grin. Smilers never lose, and frowners never win. So let the sun shine in, face it with a grin. Open up your heart and let the sun shine in. My mommy told me something that little girls should know. It's all about the devil, and I've learned to hate him so. I know he'll be unhappy, 'cause I'll never wear a frown. Maybe if we keep on smiling, he'll get tired of hanging round.
So let the sun shine in.
Cute, isn't it? That's Anne Murray, a great country artist. She released that as a kids album in 1977. The album was titled There's a Hippo in My Tub, and that was one of the selections from it, a combination of You Are My Sunshine and Open Up Your Heart and Let the Sunshine In. It's Country Music Day on Media Memories. Don't tune out, because I don't like country music very well either, but I'm trying to play cuts that appeal to everybody, you know, something that's of a crossover nature. And right now I've got a guy who was really big on the charts in the 1960s and 70s. He had his own ABC television show, and you're not going to know that he recorded a kids' album as well. Johnny Cash recorded a kids' album of almost all original music. And here's Johnny's story of Tiger Whitehead.
Wild black bear is blooming in the thickets on the mountain. Sheepshire and watercress are growing round the fountain. Where a big black bear is drinking, lapping water like a dog. Tiger Whitehead's in the bed, sleeping like a log. But tomorrow he'll see bear tracks 7 inches wide. and by sundown he'll be bringing in the hide. Pretty Sally Garland coming down the mountainside, where Tiger Whitehead's grinding at the mill. At the mill, she sits down on a bearskin, and she says, "You'll be my man. I'll have me the best bear hunter in these hills." A wild child was Tiger Whitehead, and they say he killed 99 bears before he went to rest. Went to rest once he left two bear cubs orphaned, but he brought them right on home, and Sally nursed the two bear cubs upon her breast. While black bear is blooming in the thickets on the mountain, sheepshire and watercress are growing round the fountain, where a big black bear is drinking lapping water like a dog. Tiger Whitehead's in the bed sleeping like a log. Tomorrow he'll see bear tracks 7 inches wide, and by sundown he'll be bringing in the hide. Tiger now is 85 and he laid upon his bed, and the bears he kills now numbered 99. Some fellers trapped a bear, but Tiger said, "Just let him go. If he ain't running wild, he won't be mine." But at night when the wind howls across the hills of eastern Tennessee, and when the lightning flashes, there's a strange thing that people say they see. An old gray-headed ghost running through the mountains there. It's Tiger Whitehead after his 100th bear. While black bear is blooming in the thickets on the mountain, sheepshire and watercress are growing round the fountain, where a big black bear is drinking lapping water like a dog. Tiger Whitehead's in the bed sleeping like a log, but tomorrow he'll see bear tracks 7 inches wide, and by sundown he'll be bringing in the hide.
Who else could that be but Johnny Cash, right? That's from his kids' album on this week's Media Memories, a presentation of the Communication Department at Grandview College. Each week we feature a famous first episode from a television show. And when I think of country, I think of Mayberry, don't you? That's right, that's the heart of country out there in Mayberry. Well, we've got the first episode of Andy Griffith. Last year on Media Memories, we played the pilot episode, which was aired on the Danny Thomas Show, because Danny Thomas produced the Andy Griffith Show, and to sell the Andy Griffith Show to the network, Danny Thomas put Andy Griffith on Danny Thomas's show for that sample episode. Well, this is the very first episode of Andy Griffith's own show. You'll hear Opie, and you'll hear the story of the house lady who's going off to get married, and they need a replacement for her, and they end up getting good old Aunt Bee. So here's the first episode of Andy Griffith's show.
Anybody here know why these two should not be wed? Speak now or forever hold the peace. I now pronounce you man.
I know why they shouldn't be married.
What are you trying to do?
I'm speaking now so I won't have to forever hold my peace.
Who's supposed to speak? I hope I'm your pa, and I'm telling you to hush up.
Well, you told me I could speak now or forever hold my peace.
Well, now I'm telling you, if you don't hush up, you'll be forever holding the seat of your britches.
That's the reason.
See now, Rose, Opie's not your problem anymore. Well, you know, I mean, ain't Bee's coming and he'll be took care of.
I know, but she isn't due here for several days. Are you sure you don't want me to stay on?
Yeah!
Now, nothing, Wilbur, just nothing at all. Now, Rose, you know you can't send Wilbur off on a honeymoon by himself. Why, that'd be like putting a pig in a sty and taking away the mud.
Yeah. Seems to me there's something wrong with the way you put that. Well,
I'll write myself a simple song, get the whole world to sing along. I'll call it a love song for you. Including
nose and liable to take a song from the Bible. And then when I'm through, I'll just sing, "Love it, love it, when nothing else would do, you know, love it, me." Everybody's looking for a way to say something nobody said, but that's hard to do. Searching their mind, trying to find a one-of-a-kind way that they could say something new. And I just say, love, let me, love, let me. When I was down,
nice. That's Kenny Rogers. He took an old Baptist church song and added some of his own lyrics and came up with a popular hit in the 1970s. We're playing country music on this week's Media Memories, and how could we go through this show without playing good old Garth, right? I don't know much about his music, but I know he's popular, the number one seller, and here's from his latest album.
This ain't coming from no prophet. Just an ordinary man. When I close my eyes, I see the way this world shall be when we all walk in it. Crust of bread, when the last man dies for just words that he said, when they're sheltered over the poorest hay, we shall be free. When the last thing we notice is the color of skin, and the first thing we look for is the beauty within, when the skies and the oceans are clean again, we shall be free. We shall be free. We shall be free. Stand straight, walk proud. We shall be free. When we're free to love anyone we choose, when this world's big enough for all different views, when we all can worship from our own kind of view, then we shall be free. And when morning talks,
shall be free. We shall be free. We shall be free.
Stand straight.
Walk proud.
Have a little faith.
Oh, hold on. We shall be free.
That's a good message from Garth Brooks, and messages are nothing new in country music. We've got a one final song here from the Oak Ridge Boys that just about echoes that Garth Brooks song. That finishes up country music for this week. Tune in again next week for more Media Memories.
We shall.
Media Memories, brought to you by the Communication Department at Grandview College. I'm your host, Stephen Winzenberg, inviting you to join us again next time for more Media Memories.